today that a contact was established with two hiding terrorists.
Very soon, by God's grace, we'll have our daughters, the remaining daughters, back.